Great moment where cripple walk, dumb talk, blind eye pop wide open. Many miracles take place. Persons open business that could never own their own business, buy cars that could not buy a car, own house that could not own house. We have persons that 40 visa in 1 month. Person who could not get visa. We have some great moments that marvel each eyes, that bless the heart of people that will stay for a very, very long time. Miracles that I see in front of my eyes, it even marvel myself. Today I must tell you, if God is for you, no man can be against you. If God is not for you, may God help you. It's amazing when God is for you. When you know you're covered under the power of the divine Holy Father. When you're 100% sure that God is by your side. You feel strong. You feel motivated. You feel like you can climb many mountains. I want you to feel energized today. Feel wonderful today. Because I'm 100% sure that God is with you. Show that no weapon that form against you shall be able to prosper. We declare and decree that God is bigger than the enemy, bigger than the problem, bigger than the mountains, bigger than the walls against you, bigger than the devil. No weapon that form against you shall be able to prosper. In your life that cause you to stay one place for months. Yes. But guess what? You get up, you brush it off, and you're still here. Yes. You climb some mountain that weary your feet and shake your knees a while, but guess what? You get up, you brush it off, and you're still here. You carry some loads on your head that cause your nerves breakdown, that cause your headaches. But guess what? You shake it off, you get up, and you're still here. Once you're still here, You're gonna make it anyway. Once you're still here, you're gonna make it anyway. Once you're still here, you're gonna make it anyway. Stop worry. You're still young. You're still strong. You still have you. Once you have you, there's nothing can overpower you. God has you covered. God has you covered. God has you covered. A gunman in Linsen, a lady coming from church, and the gunman put a gun at her head, chirped them, grabbed her bag, and tell her to let go of the bag or else they're gonna shoot her. And she get radical and grab back the bag and say, when you're ready to shoot, shoot. Yes. You got me covered. Yes. She said, the good man say, yeah, madam, and say, you're going. Yes. Covered. Yes. Covered. It's time that you realize that there is a power, superpower, covering you. It's time that you realize that there is a superpower, there is a superpower covering you. Sometime God give the derelict laugh and put you right down a little bit to let the devil start laugh. And then God cut off some branches, shed off some trees, and spring you back. Somebody, I'm going to spring back. Hey. Right now, as I'm speaking, you are in your spring zone. You're in the spring operation. You're in the spring atmosphere. You're going to spring again. You're going to shine again. You're going to rise again. Just relax. You must bring your shop. Will open back. You will get back the car. You will drive again. You will shine again. You will get up again. You will run again. You will run again. God don't finish with you yet. God don't finish with you yet. It's not over until you win. It's not over. It's never over until you win. And you must win. Why? Because you're more than a conqueror. You are more than a conqueror. You must win. You must win. You must win. You must win. And a try, you not try. And a fight, you not fight. But you have more mountains to climb, more rivers to cross, more bridges to destroy. But you are more than a conqueror. You are more than a conqueror. Fight on, run on, skip on. You will reach the top. You will reach the top. You will reach the top. And a child, with a child. Yes. With a man, okay. I see the prophet tell lie to get 40 visa and send them away. Lie! Which prophet, which pastor, I'm going to put them life on the line. Until life. I say we push them palm bus and send them off. I'm gonna try, we're gonna try. When we were in Mapen, we connect with a team to send away 200 150 of our members. And just as we start to advertise it and put documents together, informers start to call Minister of Labor Powers, they call their attorney powers, they do everything to stall the documents. When we send documents to Minister of Labor, you just pack up like old junk. But guess what? I find a little link. Don't bother. And I run through the border. I'm making straight. I love PgmiTv. PgmiTv, I'm a friend. He might not know me, I may not know him, but I love PgmiTv. Overseas connection say everything come true over there. Yeah. But guess what? A old TRI problem. They turn up on the documents like an old mule. They say we're gonna do this, we do it. We're gonna do that, we do everything possible and then turn up. We don't try if it's in a way. We should have gone from 2 months and 3 months ago. One little tooty bird come talk to me 2 weeks ago. Your friends stop me at talk, but relax, don't chat too much. The pastor may have a little opportunity. Shit. But me only need 5. I may have to go in my account. I may take out the money for the 5 person. I may get my machine go in my office. I may call 5 person. I may say, if you don't open your mouth, I say, I'm going to make a church, do you know, but I will not go. And yesterday, me have to pay the last $1,000. And this morning, when you said the ship in the sea, partnership. And my money run that. Yeah. I'm talking a little linky. I said, may I beg you, if I have to go for my knee, may I beg you,
take 15 more.
This are one of them can't stop this. Yeah. But they don't know the connection.
So you pray that when they come a little more, then say take 20. Because the truth of the fact,
I don't like seeing you in my church.
I like when you call me and say, go Western Union. The money is wrong. What makes sense when you know, sit down? I make up nice. I want a life now, I'm going away. What makes sense?
I don't look crowded. I wouldn't make me happy have so much body girl because not too much.
Someone if you go America, go Canada, go Europe, go Japan, go on your ship, go over the place. Yes.
You know want a big crowd there, so I park up for me a wharf, me a hole in here, me a garage, me a car park. Park up God people on top of them for wait. Wait for what? Me no want you wait. Me want things be happy.
So I'm not hoping and I'm not believing that them will tell me 20. Me I go dream them to tell me 20. One thing, what I love about this little thing here, it not take long. Yes. 2 weeks. Done. I don't business if not come back and bless the church. Because when I bless you, when I look to a blessing for you, when I bless you, the earth open for me.
So I'm not really you, Melky, blessing you from.
Once I open a door for you, nature of life open a door for me.
Yes.
And that 6 months and that 9 months, we get on it. Now come back and tell me about pastor. Me not happy. A hunt, listen if you go hunt sitting. Yes. Yeah, I don't want snap dog. Smell riches. Yes. I don't want you to smell in a broke pocket and come back and get your interjuice. Anything you interjuice, you know, must smell rich. Yes. You with me, somebody? Yes. So we have some wonderful time in this mystery. And we have some bad times when scammers start to scam the church. And you must, every single day, you must remind your family in Jamaica and around the world, Prophet Rowe do not text, and Prophet Rowe is not on FaceTime or Facebook. So anyone who texts in your family or you is not Prophet Rowe. I only accept video calls. So you know it's me, and you see me shine head and a pretty face. And yeah. Then put up my prettiest picture, and I text people and say, I am the prophet. Look out for those people. And they're very conniving. They send all scriptures, they might pray for you like they're my prophet with you. And tell you, you must come at church like they're my prophet. Tell your family to look down for, look out for them so unreal, but I know me. very important in life.
The Bible states very clearly that God said, I will fight for you and you shall hold your peace. I will fight for you, I will destroy enemy for you, and you shall hold your peace. 1,000 shall fall at your side, 10,000 shall fall at your right hand, and you shall hold your peace. Look at me, all of you. In a very short future, all of you are going nice. In a very, very short future, all of you going to nice. I promise you that. Because I am smelling a mighty wave of glory. I am seeing a mighty wave of glory. And it's very close. And all of you shall receive the favor of Almighty God. With no doubt, without compromising, I know for sure, this year, before December, most of you are not going to be here. Before December, most of you are not going to be. Only one problem I have is my pocket of a bird. But me and that Chinese man are going to rub him out. I'm going to rub him out in figures. I'm going to rub him out in numbers. Can't tell you what. You know what? You don't know nothing. It's coming like some spoiled chick. My people. They call me spoiled. You know, I've been spoiled me too. Most of you right now as I'm speaking, God is trimming you. Cut off some leaf off of you. Break off some branches. Some parasite and branch in your life, you know. And God, if you cut them down, broke them off, and run them in. And then I go mulch you and then spring you back up. Most of you in this friend circle for 8 years and you still weigh 110 pounds. And from God take you out of the circle, you start weigh 200 pounds. You start put on a little weight to show you them there hold them long time. Certain atmosphere decrease you than increase you. So you get uglier. You get wilder. Your eye them start going, your jawbone them start going, and you start look old. You see, moment God start favor you and you step out and your face start run up. May I beg you for God's sake, no go back. If you see them and take the same bus where you are take, no go in there. Tell them, see you left something in my yard, you have to go back and you have to pick up. Make them go on. Very important that when your life change, you become selfish. And selfish is not a good thing, but it's good for you. Talk to me, man. When you don't have the manners, it's not a good thing, but they're good for you.
I cannot understand why you want to have manners to everybody. Yeah, Jesus? Everyone come here with so much manners. I'm just a nice person. You're nothing nice. You're nothing nice. You're chicken? You're KFC? I'm nice. There are certain things about your life have to change if you want to go to the next dimension. Sometimes if you wear some t-shirt, Mark, no look for me. Talk to me, man. Anyhow, the artist did have that song, no look for me. They wouldn't ban him. But two is a mad old. Them ban him. But then you have the song, no look for me. May I get rich. Me a go up in society. Me a step up in progress. No look for me. Come on, man. I hope you hear me, man. And you go select that one. Then. So since I'm banning some mad old, put in that one, yeah. No look for me. Me a go up in progress. Me a increase in wealth. May I have good health and long life. May I prosper. No look for me. Talk to me, man. Rich people don't like company. They don't have company. Multi-billionaire don't have friends. They cannot have friends. They don't want to. I see rich guys buy property. And because they want to build their house there to live there, they buy every property surrounding them to make sure they don't have no neighbor. And they build a wall very tall. So you have to walk corporal's chain to go to the house. The property surround the house. They don't want a neighbor. But you want to catch up. Mama, papa, sister, uncle, niece, neighbor, friend, enemy. I must tell you this. All of you and that this ministry shall be great. Guess what? They cannot hold up in documents for long, you know?
No.
Because if they hold up for long, and Prophet Rogo talk to Cyrus, people are going to lose their job, you know? For God, people must prosper. God, people must prosper. And prosper in good health, greatness, success, and more than enough. I'm not talking about prosper with getting loans. Me no want no if you have no loan. God will pull you through successfully. God will pull you through successfully. So we have a look at something what we call it the contribution bank. Lady from overseas, a pastor, I want to join your contribution bank that you have in the church. You know how much bike we buy already out of the bank? And most of those people in the country go some 10 toes and 30 toes and 40 toes. Then get them bike already.
A lady, I built two bedroom house. Same little contribution, thousand dollar bank that we have. Lot of stall stock. Restaurant open. We have couple people are just raffling with bikes. Ticket a sell. So look at contribution bank are going. Sooner or later with bigger and bigger bank. Sooner or later all those big banks have come to it. So we arise. And we arise fast. You with me, somebody? Yes. September month is one of the most toughest months for parents. But although many attacks come, we still firm. Still strong, still positive, and still focused. Nothing distracts us. We may get a little bruised up, we may get one and two thumped down, but we get up, we survive, and we're strong. The key of the matter is to know that you get up. When something happened and Pastor Chin called me, the first thing I said to her, nobody did. She said, no, me say you're good then. Why? Once it don't reach the worst, it's still strong. Most of you that I'm looking at, you're far from the worst. You're not half reach to reach the worst. So you still can make it. You know why you want to give up and you feel like you want to give up? It's because the parasite is too close to you. You get away from that parasite and you start to see the bigger picture of life. I'm going to tell you something. Did you know that some women are dead? Some women are dead, like a devil himself are dead. And if you're dead with those type of people, you know, everything but your life dead. Your eyesight start go. You start get weak out. Your friend go left you. Everything go. Did you know that some men are dead? And once a day with those type of man crosses take you. And you feel like you want to give up. You feel like you just want dead too. But when you talk to God people who energize you, how when you're not no money, you feel like you want push. You feel like you want push. The old lady in maroon tone, the reason when I stuck the shop for her, she said she feel like just lock down the bar, lock down the place because day after day she wake up now and go and share for a drink, a little juice them punish her. And she can always she buy like 6 beer and 3 dragon and those stuff. When the 3 is sell off, she go buy 3 more. When she look and see, did the car load a liquor? Prophet send the car load a liquor. He said, the first feeling of life that you own, I will see. Motivation. You watch it. Power.
power. Oh, you watch the video when we promise her. But the one that we stuck around, no go yet. You so see it. Stuck out. And she know, used to sell like flour and rice and something. We stuck out flour and rice too. All inclusive. So when she says, when she sit down and look on the shelf, she just feel happy. Talk to me, man. What can get you down when you know your pocket is strong? You're with this drinking man for 8 years now, and every time you reach in a calamity, until the way you get it from, me not have it. So true, you know your bucket is weak. Sometimes you just don't want to aim. For you know if you aim and fail, you're not the body if you draw your back out. But when you know you can't aim, and if you fail it, you must say, honey, me cover you, man. That's all a woman wants. A woman just wants somebody to cover her, but she aim high. That's what a good man wants. That when him aim high, the wife or the fiancé cover him. Talk to me now. Look at this. The Bible promises you one thing. And you must obey this rule. The Bible said this, and it is true. The Bible said all of God's people is the head. All of God's people must above. Today, you must always aim to be the head. It no matter how you reach there, if it's a one hand cart, you push, and you're responsible for the hand cart, and you manage the hand cart, you are the head. I feel you little something. If you have some sense of whole egg, you sell. If a sense of whole egg, sell half more than the either egg. Them. Sense of whole egg have more protein, more rich. So if you can raise some sense of whole, you don't have a hand for sale again. Nobody can tell you when you wake up, when you don't wake up, because you are the head that you run this. Those little men in the town that have the little stall make more money than even the police officers who are up in the road. Sometimes pastor may make 35,000 today. The day. Police can't make that. Soldier can't make that. Nurse can't make that. Teacher can't make that. So the little hand card, you see, I'm a nice son and I'm a bone up a little bit. But I'm a good then. Then I put up a little one bedroom house, I put up a little thing. Sooner or later, you hear say, boy, I'm a big manager, some big store on. But I look at hand card. You despise them. The chicken man, I buy a lot of chicken pan uptown. When I go up there, I don't have to pay for chicken because I don't buy up something to them already. The pastor make 18,000 last night for chicken them. 18,000. Who will make 18,000 a day? Talk to me, man. And if we did have more chicken, that's a laugh. Different from in principle we make 18,000 profit. Find something to do to make your bed. You can start sew clothes, you can sew a hat, you can make shoes, you can get some eyeglass and tilt them with some style and sell them back. Do something the people now do. Seems dark as the people are buying. Buy some woolly for them and get some tilt and tilt them with some nice pattern and sell them back. Your friend, you see, you start put up on your brand. Some of you can make some hairstyle. Get some hair and you make the hair them. What do you call them? Wig? Wiggy wiggy. And you make one wig out like 20,000, 30,000 for your wig. You make it some, you know, some nice skin row. And sell them when people put it on your camp, listen for them here. Woman love them sitting there. What are you talking about? Sell them. You see how quick to start making millions of dollars. Millions. Don't sit down. Most of you, you're very intelligent when you come on to language, English. Go to the pharmacy or the bookstores or stuff that sell the birthday cards or the holiday cards or the friend cards. And I said, if you got thief people ID, you know, I tell you, if you got take people ID. Are two different stuff, you know. If you take a card and go to the door, a thief, a thief. But if you take your phone and take a picture, a thief, you take. And you have some nice words in it. Violet or red, slippers or blue. I've jumped the moon and the mountains and the skies and those things. And on that night, Mr. Taylor, some foolishness. And you go home and you make your own pattern with two hearts a kiss or two birds a kiss with some water on it. And you go to the printer place and you put in one of your cards and you put your little sign and your signature on it and you sell it for $2,000. You make $200 in space of 1 week. The bookstore buy it off from you. And you have your own cards in that bookstore, sir. Birthday cards, Valentine cards, Christmas cards, and friend cards. Very easy to make life. You can write a little storybook, no more than 20 leaf. And you seal it, put your picture on it, or put some picture where people attract to. And you put in a bookstore and them sell it for you. Mountain, you go pick up your check. So you can survive, you don't have to work for nobody. You can stay home and make a little vision and survive. You get me? Go on the YouTube and click in some motivation speech. T.D. Jakes. Joel Estee, even Steve Harvey have some good motivation speech. Listen to him, meanwhile you listen, you write off some of the effective one them. And then you put in a yearbook. Even Prophet Rowe little thing. You write off some of the little thing and you put in a yearbook, 20 leaf. And you put some nice butterflies or some horse, some white horse or something on the book cover. Where people have attracted. Yes. And then you put something to the kitchen. 21 step toward a successful marriage. Bam. You bring 200 those motivation books to the bookstore and then pocket on the shelf. By mountain, that's a lot. You have to think. See, I'm not Yes, sometimes in life, I mean, I teach Bible, you know, I motivate you. There's many ways to survive. Buy 3 buckets of Devano's ice cream. You have chocolate, you have vanilla, you have country munch. You have a next one them? Dragon stout of you. What are people? You have chaka cova. You have grape nut. You mix 4 of them together. You mix 4 of them together and put it in a your container and celebrate with some pretty picture upon it, with some nice people and celebrate them. I'm gonna sell your own ice cream. And then I said, but how it tastes tonight? It's nice, and Devon knows ice cream. And Devon knows ice cream. You put your price. Now make no big container, okay? Your profit will go down. Make some little small container. So when they done this, they want one more.
Mommy, one more.
Once you look at daughter eating,
mommy, want one more.
You make it very small. And we can promise you, Devon knows I sell ice cream like you. And I feed them ice cream, yeah, blend up together. And if you want to stretch it, you tip like a Buckingham with it, or the one with them called crazy. Me never call the full name. Crazy. If I hit not too nice, so you can't call it full. Yeah, if you say crazy, and stop this one. If I hit not that hunch. You have one that they call a sheep ice cream. It's creamy. Creamy and on the other. But Devon knows not bad. You can't make a little money, man. Try something, man. Even start try it at your home. They sell the bottles at the bottle shop up in Nashville. Buy 100 bottles. It's not more than about 40,000 for the 100 bottles. The 100 jar or whatever. And just go to the printery, the internet cafe, just tell them to do a labor for you. And put 2 nice, pretty people as similar to the ice cream pan. And put it on your liquor shop. And mix up 4 type of ice cream, put it in there. Buckle them up, seal them up. Salah. You want more idea than that? My teaching make the lady who run the milk products and make thin milk. All she do is get some cinnamon. Put not the people the milk and put fear and labor and sell the buck. And she sell more milk than the milk company. You ever buy the cinnamon milk?
Yes.
My teaching negative from. You never see cinnamon milk?
Yes.
My teaching from Maple years ago negative from. Just add a little flavor in a people vision. And sell them vision because you can't find your vision. And you live. People start to wonder, why this is a tea mad. I didn't know you mix now. You alone know it's secret. So now employ too much chatty people. If you know what you do. You put everything together and then make them mix it. They don't know how you put it together. Very important. The first year, you make $48 million. Can buy a vehicle with $10 million cash. Live some life. Let me say, first year,
Yeah, joke. You for 6 months, you make 50 million.
Hey, carbo structure.
Some of you never hold 300,000 from your bank. Put up your hand, let me see. May I tell you? You never hold 300,000 from your bank? Jesus.
Never hold 300,000 from your bank, Simona.
Make my vision change your life. Get exposed to greatness. Get exposed to success. All you need to do is take other person's vision, make your vision. Get some ketchup, mix the ketchup with pickled pepper. Put some mixed seasoning in it. Mix them up and put it back in your bottle with your labor. And sell jerk season. Jerk sauce. Every jerk shop in Jamaica wants your jerk sauce. That's all you do. Yeah, tell me, say, you still have to come to about now and go on for you. And Prophet wrote a leg of so much wisdom. Talk to me now, man. They have some machine at courts that can sew some patterns and things. Called embroidery, what they call it. Go down to buy 200 Chinese hats and put in some nice embroidery on the hat there that attract and sell them back. Buy the hat for $200, you sell them back for $2,000. By just one little two or three birds they put on the hat to attract people. All the Nike here do is just put a little stick. 13,000 feet shoes. Just one little stick. 13,000 feet shoes. That's all. What they put in, you see? Nothing more than they put in, one little stick. 13, 14, some of them are 20,000. You put a little labor upon your heart and sell it back. Take people vision, make yours. Buy some of them baggies they have down there, sir. And go to the clothes store, the fabric store, they have some little nice pattern thing. Just sew them around the bag and sell back your bag. Pretty, brand new, so you see. Who can make money like you? Take people vision, make yours. So I'm talking to some rich people today. A lady from Olaba leave her baby father because the baby father could not pay $8,000 to do her nails. But me never know say 8,000 for your nails. If you didn't know me, I'm not married. 8,000 for the nail. And them say cheap one that. Cheap one that. Hmm? 8,000? How much for your one? 3-5? Oh man, you're cheap, you know. I don't talk about cheap. I'll do that somehow. I'm cheap. Let me see some 8,000 years.
You know, you're not rich.
Oh, you're not rich.
Oh, so
you're not rich till every day yet? Come and pray. Come and spray. Oh man, you're rich till every day, man. 3,005. You're mad. So the poor little man driving car to Japara wait fair at the place in Olaba. Just to hear the news, the lady says for 8,005. But he must say 2,005 for him. So true, she done the nail, she get aggressive. Because she thought him have money to pay for the nails. But he promised her that he would pay for the nails. But he didn't know the price. So he started stumble. So she grabbed a 2-5 and make it up and pay. And tell him to go on. And she called a different friend to pick her up. Me and me not the shoes, the brother. So you could get some nails, for themselves, the plain nails. Get some nails, go up on YouTube, see how them do the thing, and make some pattern for the nails. Pack them back now and pack, and sell them for $8,005. Nail them one, nail them get. No must. Get some 212, some broad 12. Put the pattern on them, sell them. Two of them want, two of them get. Yes. Talk to me, the man. Very important in life that you make these things possible. And a woman will spend any money just to show up on her friend. Talk to me, no more. And you wonder how them are holding phone, say no. And them now appear, them have seen years. I'm looking for a gentleman that have a apple tree that a spell berry at the roots. I want to come. So since you dig up the buckle, he start to come up. How much of you remember the prophecy when I sent this man to dig up the buckle of the tree? Because his son mad out. See him come back to now. So he's not aggressive in your house no more?
No.
Did you cut down the tree? You cut down the tree. You dig out the roots. Light a fire there. Light a fire right there. He is free now. You come. The same spell is on you. They bury you on the tree. The spirit is sucking blood from your body. The more you eat, the more you lose weight. Who come with you? Come, mama and brother. Let us get some spell out of the church. How he is reacting in the house?
Last week he was aggressive.
Like, aggressive. So you take up machine and say, I'm going to chop off stepfather head. Who is stepfather?
Isn't he right?
So you hold him when he take up the machete?
No, I wasn't there.
You wasn't there? Then suppose he kill somebody. Where were you? You were work?
No, I live in a different
house. Oh, a different house.
Yes.
Oh, he's moving from
he
morning.
Can't sleep at night.
He don't sleep, he walk around.
He walk around, yes. And he just tear on the night. Just tear.
Yeah, kabose kibisa da. Kobose kab. Kabi kubisa kadabi kobosha. Most you could be stand up. You took a back to your seat. Raka boshi kada. Misho kubi sadada. Mushi yada boshoku. Rido do bosha kada baba basha kadiku bosha de boshada.
you not bury at your house, you bury at a cemetery. An old grave, years, 1945. I move that Holy Spirit of you. So you prosper. Go home. You come. You seem like it's a mad day today. Be mad. Did you bring him to doctor? What doctor says?
They say we go take tests and they say there's nothing.
They say if you take tests and then you see nothing, take care of this idiot thing of him. But he just mad enough.
Yes, mad enough.
Do he get aggressive? But he just keep laughing and.
He laughing, make a different sound. Yes, run up and down.
There is a woman that used to live at the old yard by the name of Janice. Janice have a daughter, a little daughter. Janice have a little daughter. Janice leave the place from 2018. Janice have a sister by the name of Simone. Simone do have no children. But Jenny's have a little daughter. Simone live 8 house from where he live. Maybe you call them by their country names. Do you let any little baby come among this boy? Not those babies. Do any other little baby come among this guy?
Not what I know.
Not what you know. Do you see him every day?
Almost every day. Almost.
Do you at the house all day?
No, you do work. Sometimes work night, sometimes work day, sometimes.
There is a little baby died, and the baby died, and they set the baby spirit on him.
Oh,
do you get it now?
Yeah.
When the baby died.
So quiet. Sometimes last year, I don't quite remember, but.
Who did they said kill the baby?
Well, they said the baby born sick.
Yes.
The baby born sick with a heart problem.
Yes.
So the baby died.
Go back to your seat. Open your mouth, son. Open your mouth. Open again. Open your mouth, son.
Open.
Open. Very important that you've been delivered. Put the rest in your pocket. Let go your two hands. Put the rest in your pocket. Kika bosa da baba sada. Rida da bosho kubosa. Masi kubosi kidibisa. Remove every baby spirit, dead spirit that they put in you with the power of Almighty God. I destroy every spell. They tell you not to speak, but you must speak.
Fire! Kadaba was that.
Break every chain.
Fire!
Come out, say.
Fire!
Come out.
Come out.
You dead spirit.
Fire! Come out. Come out.
Keda kaba mosada.
Fire! Come out.
Come out.
Come out.
Fire!
Come out.
Come out.
Fire!
Come out. Keba kabu sada.
Fire!
Come out. Masa kubiso kubusa. Reda kubusa kada baba basa. Misi kubusa kaba baba basa. Today you must free.
Fire! Come out. Fire!
Come out. Cut you loose. I cut you loose. I cut you loose.
Fire! Come out.
I cut you loose.
Fire!
Come out. I cut you loose. I cut you loose. Take cabo sada baba sata.
Free him now. Free him now. Free him now.
Me kaba busada kaba busada. Me saka busa.
Come out. Come out.
Break every chain, break every chain.
Stand up. Stand up.
The demon come here.
Fire! Come on. Fire!
Take your flight. Your mad spirits. The bind and cripple and paralyze every demon spell.
Fire! Come out.
Come out.
Fire!
Come out. Demon from hell.
Fire!
Take your flight. Take your flight. Take your flight. Sit down there, sir. Sit there. I give you back your strength, more power. I give you back your strength. More power. More power. More power. Power.
Sit down. Sit there. Get up. Sit there.
This is the fourth time they give you a 9-day to live.
Yeah.
And you survived 3 9-days already. And you're still surviving this one. You get many visions. But today, the darkness that they place upon you shall be destroyed. Every cynic spirit that fall up in your belly, command it to come out. The power of Almighty God. I am the God that healed thee. As I place my anointing upon you, I activate every spirit to come out that is not of God. Come out. Come out to her.
Fire!
Come out to her. Come out to her.
Fire!
Come out to her. Come out to her. Take your flights. 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 Every cynic demon, take your flight. Take your flight. Take your flight. You demon from hell.
Come out!
Come out. Take your flight. Take your flight.
Kalabasata!
Take your flight. Take your flight. You demon from hell. I command you to be healed.
I am the God that healeth thee. I am the Lord your healer. I sent my word and healed your disease. I am the Lord.
Midnight tonight, your genders. Go home. I'm looking for a woman that you feel movements in your bed when you're sleeping at night. I want to pray for you. The bed just keep moving when you're sleeping at night. Come, let me pray for you. Did the bed move last night?
Yes.
Did you hear voices, sounds?
Yes, sound like crickets.
Crickets. Do you know how crickets sound? You're not sure. I remove every demon from the house. I give you a perfect job. And I give you your own business. I command you to prosper. And prosper in good health. And long life. I take every curse off you. So you prosper. Go home. No more mad spirit in the house. Today you shall be free. 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 I put all power upon you, all fire. And I destroy the hands of the wicked. Today, as I'm speaking, I activate the fire from my tickle over you. If you are pulled up and don't be conqueror, you must come out of her. Fire! The holy power of God. Come out of her. Kikabo Sadamasata. Fire! Come out. Break every chain. Sit back there. Sit back there. Sit back there. Free her now. Free her now. Free her now. The demon from her. Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out to her. Come out to her. Come out to her. Come out. Take your flight. Take your flight. Take your flight. Take your flight. Kalabasata. 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 your flesh. Come on. Come on. Take your flight. Fire. Take your flight. Fire. Take your flight. Whatever power heal from God must come upon you. You shall be free today. Today you're free. Today you're free. Shut your hands towards her, everyone. Sit back. Sit there. Come back down there. Sit there. Come down. Sit right there. Sit there. Shut your hands to hers, everyone. The healing power of Almighty God is upon you right now. Now destroy every necromancy spirit that they put upon you. We command you to be free with the power of the divine. And today, as you're loose, you're free. I take you out of that darkness. I destroy every plague, every necromancy spirit. That they place upon you. I command you to take the flight. Take the flight. You'll never go back with her as from today. You shall be free forever. With the power of God. With the power of God. Fire is upon you already. Take your flight now. Take your flight now. For the Lord is holy. Take your flight. The power of God is upon you. Power of God is upon you now. Give up, Master. Thank you. Fire following you today, you can go back the way you came. Let her go. Before the church over, you have to come out of here. The power of God is upon you. Let her go. Take off the towel, let you go back to her seat. Spirit soon walk out. Give the Lord a mighty hand. Said, I am blessed and highly favored. I am great. I am wonderful. I am awesome through the eye that I am.